Yeah, that's the feeling all over Western Pennsylvania this morning. The Panthers say they were surprised to hear the news following their loss to UConn in the Big East tournament last week, but now they are set to play in Washington, D.C. on Thursday afternoon.
We wasn't really expecting it, but it felt good to get that seed and knowing we got to come out and take care of business.
It's important, but at the same time, it's not. Because in years past, guys that won a seed won out national championship, I got to the Final Four. But it's a great accomplishment. It shows what we did in the regular season.
The Panthers will face the 16th seed, either UNC Asheville or Arkansas Little Rock. Now, Kelly and I right now have in our hot little hands.
We have the brackets.
The brackets. And we're not using any money. We're just filling out for the fun of it.
Friendly.
But
friendly.
Are you getting your tournament bracket ready right now? It's so easy to do.
Yeah, well, you can do it. Just head on over to our website, WTAE.com. You can print out your bracket, even take part. We have a web poll there. We want to know how far you think that Pitt is going to go in the tournament.
I think Pitt has the easiest way to. I think they're going to go all the way.
I think
Ohio State and Duke.
Okay.
And Kansas may not get there. I think Purdue or Notre Dame. But that's just me.
I was going to say I'm terrible every year, but
you do pretty well.
I did fairly well up until like the second round. Yeah. Hey, here's Scott Stiller over there clapping as well. Pitt grad, just click the tournament link at the top of our website homepage.
All right.